students and parents, hope you all are well. Today we will do in book 9. Today we will do page number 24. Okay students, so you also open your book and take out your pencil and eraser. Today we will do what is the time? Yahan pe hum kya kar rahe hain? Hume time like draw karna hai. Okay? Here read the time. Yahan pe ye jo time likha hua hai usko hume read karna hai and draw the hands for each clock. और इसके लिए ये जो टाइम दिखाया है उस टाइम के लिए हमें हैंड्स ड्रॉ करना है. ओके, वी हैव टू ड्रॉ आवर एंड मिनट साइन. हियर देयर इज वन एग्जांपल जो आपको करके दिया है आपकी बुक में. यहाँ पे 12 o'clock है, तो 12 o'clock में आवर हैंड जो होता है दैट इज स्मॉल वन, जो छोटा वाला होता है वो भी 12 पे होता है और जो बिग हैंड जो मिनट हैंड है वो भी 12 के ऊपर होता है. तो यहाँ पे दोनों हैंड्स है ना टुगेदर. ओके, here there is a question. यहाँ पे हमें कितना clock दिखाना है? 5 o'clock दिखाना है. For that we have to draw small hand on 5 और big hand जो है that is minute hand that will be on 12. Okay? So new students we will draw small line on 5 और जो straight line 12 के ऊपर करेंगे वो big होगी. Okay? So this is known as 5 o'clock. ये 5 o'clock हमने draw किया. In this way you will also draw. You will take the help of scale. और छोटा सा line number 5 पे दिखाना है और big line जो है वो 12 पे दिखाना है. Okay? After that here there is a 8 o'clock. जो small hand जो होगा small R hand that is on 8 and जो big hand है that is on 12 minute hand. Okay? In this way we can draw 2 also. तो 2 के ऊपर small hand जो है R hand that will be small और जो big hand that is minute hand that will be on 12. Okay? तो ये हमारा 2 o'clock हुआ. You have to observe कि अच्छे से number 2 पे वो दिखे. Okay? After that here we have to draw 6 o'clock. तो big hand जो है वो 12 पे और small hand जो है वो number 6 पे. Okay? ये 6 o'clock हुआ. After that we have to draw 4 o'clock. तो जो R hand है that is on 4. Okay, and big hand jo hai wo 12 ke upar. Okay, in this way we can draw 4 o'clock. Here we have to show 9 o'clock. So R hand will be on 9. Okay, or jo big hand hai wo 12 hai. This is 9 o'clock. Okay, after that here we have to draw 3 o'clock. So 3 o'clock is small hand, 3 pe, or big hand jo hai that is on 12. ये हुआ 3 o'clock. After that we have to draw 10 o'clock. तो 10 के ऊपर small lines R line जो है वो 12 पे और big hand जो है big line वो 12 पे. Okay students, so in this way you can complete this activity. Okay, after that you tell your mama to take a photo and send it to me. Now thank you students and parents.